as he played a single bass. But it feels nice that and even just doing these shows with a full band, like, you know, putting out a record and seeing people connect with this song, this first song that we chose. And I meant for this song to be an introduction to my daughter, you know, a way that she could maybe know who I was before she was born. But I think, you know, I sort of undermine the fact that in a lot of ways I was hoping it would be an introduction to a lot of people who didn't know my music, you know, for the first time. And that this song would be sort of a way for not only maybe me to break out and get heard on a larger scale, but for people when they hear the words to go like, what's he talking about? What's all this stuff? What did he do? And in a weird way, like, I feel like it's working, you know? And I keep my fingers crossed every day, but I thank stations like WROE for taking a chance and for playing my music and believing in this song as much as I do. It's called Cecilia and the Satellite. I locked myself in a hotel room, then waited all night for the walls to move. I loved some girls that I barely knew. I made some friends and I lost some too. Crashed my car, I was 17. My mother in the seat right next to me. The things I've learned from a broken mirror. How a face can change when a heart knows fear. For all the things my eyes have seen, the best by far is you. If I could fly, then I would know what life looks like from up above and down below. I'd keep you safe, I'd keep you dry. Don't be afraid, Cecilia, I'm the satellite, and you're the sky.
Satellite, and you're the sky.